Shadow here. Welcome to another video. I found this. I was looking for games to install to record to make content with, and I found this cool game called One Leaves. I have no idea what this game is about. This is the first time hopping in, actually playing it. But first, I might want to read a how to play. Toggle flashlights. Okay. By looking at the thumbnail for this game, it looks like it's going to be a horror game, but I'm not sure what this game has to install. I just feel like making a series about it. So, yeah, we'll hop in this, and we'll also talk about Corrupted Universe while we're playing this too, because I've been needing to talk to about that, but just give me a moment, guys, and, we'll start this video. Alright. So let's hop in and press play for the first time. Again, I have no idea what this game has to offer. I don't know if you like this series, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and if you don't like this series, then leave a comment down below saying that you don't like the series, and
psst. Hey kid, you can't see me, but I'm gonna try to give you a hand with this. Look around. See your friends over there? Well, they aren't your friends. They're the competition. Only one of you is making it out of here. The other three will be trapped forever.
2,000 years later.
Like me. This is how it works. As soon as the buzzer goes off, the gates open, and it's a race to the exit. To get there, you're going to need to find the checkpoints and solve the puzzles to open them. You better be ready to run. 3, 2, 1.
So I have no idea what this game even has to offer.
If you want to make it out,
I don't even know if there's any jump scares or
a whole lot faster. I'd like to see you beat this. I really
want. What's even happening?
But let me be honest, the odds are bad. This deck is stacked heavily against you. That being said, I'll give you a little hint. Follow the red wire.
I hear whispers, and I don't like this. Is it an escape game? There's supposed to be jump scares, I'm not sure. Am I trapped in a time loop? What is going on here? feel like I'm definitely trapped in a time loop. Supposed to be something else I'm supposed to be worried about. I don't know what that did. Am I supposed to go back now to follow the red wires? Yes. I'm supposed to do that all along? The wires. Am I supposed to go up or down? We gotta get out of this place. I don't know if this game even saves or what, but if it doesn't, the next episode we'll come in and play the whole thing.
A few moments later.
Already meant to do that, so we gotta go back. I don't know where we have been or we haven't been. That's a dead end. Down. My nose just says it's follow the red wires.
Bringing up the rear, I see. Hopefully, you're a late bloomer.
Uh-oh. Game is loading. Where are we going to now?
A long time ago, I thought, I'll be fine. I'll get out. I can outrun these suckers. I almost did, too. I was close. But, well, let's just say, it didn't work out for me.
Where are we? Hello? All right. Yes, I'm confused.
Right. Just turn on all the lights. Solve this one, and you get a prize. Right over there, in that iron lung.
What am I supposed to do here in the hospital? Guess we follow the red wire.
Choose a door and climb right in. One of them takes you to the switch. The others take you somewhere else.
I don't know if that was it. One way to find out. Here we go. I don't know what to do. Supposed to go. I see it. I don't know where to go, and I don't like this music. I'm trapped. Dang it. All right, well, we didn't make it out alive in this episode. So next episode we'll try again. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'm going to make this a series because I really enjoy it. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.